The more ethanol you put in your fuel, the more reduction of greenhouse gas emissions you get. So it's a very practical, very easy, very cost-effective way as well to reduce not only greenhouse gas emissions, of course, but to reduce the usage of fossil fuels.